is not passed. Under the previous order, the Senate will proceed to executive session to consider the following nominations, which the clerk will report.
Nominations, the judiciary, Leslie Joyce Abrams of Georgia.
Sergeant-at-Arms will restore order. Order in the gallery.
Yeah, I love politics.